I wish I could switch cars. Let's see if I can get past some of the bridges here.
It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town.
Some good RNG.
Hit the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license.
I can't believe you put me on the exit ramp. I don't know. Yeah, it'd be a good time for you to do it.
This is a road rage. Take down other drivers before they total your car or you run out of time. Take the battle all over the city and beat the target to receive a mark on your license.
Ooh, is that a double takedown? Ah, man. Ooh, that's a double. Ooh, stay on! Oh, jeez. Man. That was so close to being a new PB for D license. Jeez.
Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car.
I would have been like down a second on my BB probably. Oh god.
This is a road rage. A takedown battle fought all over the city. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license.
I take down the Vegas. That was weird.
The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Road rage. Battle across town against the other drivers.
Yeah, Inferno, you should, if you like this, you should do it.
Totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license.
Ooh, a double? Is that a double? Yes. Nice. Oh my god. Oh no! Wow. That's a goal split. 35 seconds. Holy shit. Wow.
This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the country club.
Oh no! Oh my god. So lucky. I almost crashed. Oh god! Oh
jeez. I'm getting so lucky.
Make no mistake, those things were luck. That was all luck right there. I should have crashed at least 3 times. Hey, missing you. Those are them fighting words.
The Hunter Vegas is now cruising around Paradise City.
No, it's true, though. I do make mistakes.
Shut it down to add it to your car collection.
We all make mistakes. Jeez.
Stunt run. Boost and drift between the best stunt locations in the city, pulling off outrageous.
Hey, when a car hits you with so much force and like none of your buttons work,
the time runs out.
It's kind of a cool mechanic because just, you know, like if you got hit in real life, you could control your car, but it's kind of annoying. Lost a little bit of time there. Yeah, I'd have to pull up the map though.
Use boost and drifts to combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins.
I could probably pull it up
score inside the time limit
during like all the breaks. I hope that's enough. Yes, okay, I wasn't paying attention.
The Krieger Pioneer is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. This is a race. You are here. Race southeast to the waterfront plaza. is a stunt run. Drift and boost between jumps, rolls, and spins to get the highest score you can in the timeline.
God, I hit it. Wow. Miracle. Yes, I do have a YouTube channel. It's just Toasty Malice. Just like my Twitch name.
Your license has been upgraded to Class C. Nice work, but don't think advancing to the Class B will be so easy. The event map has been cleared. The way forward is up to you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Nakamura Ikusa GT has been delivered to your junkyard.
Thanks, missing you. Damn it, I always go past this one. Gotta fix this map, man.
Ready to race? You are here. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Disregard the split here. Oh, damn it. Oh, did I really get it? Shit. I'm about to lose this. Can't get any boost. Can't get boost. Oh man, come on! Nice. World record hype! That's crazy, I didn't even think about that.
Keep your eyes open for the Kitano Hydrus custom driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the country club.
All right, I in all of the breaks, I pulled up my laptop and pulled up the A and Burnout license map. If it comes to that. For well. Mm-hmm. Yeah, as I was saying before, the split is just wrong. Because I think the last like three runs, I forgot to switch out my car, and I would switch it out before Hang 10, or after Hang 10, before Lighthouse Party. So the splits are going to be all messed up.
Ready for a stunt run? Find the best stunt locations in the city, then boost and drift between jumps, rolls,
she just
and
says congrats,
to beat the target
and,
score in the time limit.
That's it. I wouldn't really expect her to do anything else. It's not that big of a deal. For her, at least. That's understandable. Enough points. Yeah, more, way more than enough.
And drift to link together jumps, rolls, and spins. Beat the target score in the time limit to win.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, like, it's cool, but I don't know. It's not a big deal. It matters to me, and that's what matters. I like had a feeling that I was gonna miss that. Oh, cool. Right. This is where the real time zone is.
The Hunter Reliable Custom is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. This is a race. You are here. Race southeast to the waterfront plaza.
Find the stunts and rack up the multiplier to beat the target score.
Almost got the flip. Times 7 is 56, so I should be good. Hey, tomato.
Southwest to the naval yard.
Yes, I did. Thank you. I didn't even remember, I didn't even know that I did. Oh, God. That was awkward. About that. Yeah, the math is really annoying in this game. Let's see if I can get this one. Boost. Probably never.
The Watson Art
Monster
is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
It's so daunting to even think about. Oh, fucking hate when cars do that. It's completely random too. Sometimes they just won't. They won't do it. They'll just drive right past you.
Race east to the Hurricanes baseball stadium.
Oh, that jump. Fuck that jump. I don't know why I go for that jump. It's not worth it. If you go on speedrun.com and look at my profile, I have a couple runs submitted for Hydro Thunder on the N64. And I also have a couple runs for Super Smash Bros. On the N64. But that's it. And I haven't ran those games in a long time. Excuse me.
Southwest to the Naval Yard.
I'd consider it. I don't want to, like, speedrun a bunch of different games. I really like just speedrunning the games that I enjoy playing. I don't want to, like, get into a whole new game. Oh, God! Fuck me. Oh God, it's behind me. No! Don't do it! Jeez. Yeah, I've gotten a lot of suggestions for speedruns. I've actually never heard of Outlast or played it, so. Where am I? Did I go to the wrong one? Am I on the wrong route? Is that how this is going to go? Nope. Nope. I'm on the right route.
Stunts, beat that score target. Time for a stunt run.
Oh, Yay, time loss. You know what I just realized is that I won't be able to run like A license or any percent burnout.
Look out for the Rossellini
right now
Alan
because my splits stop at B license.
If you see it, shut it down.
So I would just have to like not do that split and just have it running.
Prove it.
I don't know if I want to do that or not. Well, I mean, the goal is to practice B license, you know? If I can do this every time, then I'll have a good run every time.
Race northeast to the waterfront plaza.
Nice, that's a time save.
Race northwest to the country club.
Oh, cool. Jumped right out of bounds. Excellent. Yeah, I love that. Oh, no. Shit. is gonna be a close one. Never mind. Won't be close at all. The takedown gives you boosts, so. Or unless you're talking about
look
the AI
out for the
taking
Hunter
you down.
Manhattan driving around the streets. If you see it,
that
shut
was not
it down
the AI.
And add it to your
I
car
just ran
collection.
Into a wall.
Race one-on-one south to the naval yard.
No crashes on this one would be excellent. T-bone. Nice. It's a guaranteed win right there. As long as I don't F this up. Should have got the boost again. Keep missing that. Doing good.
In this event, you are the marked man. You are here.
I don't think I'm gonna go on and do. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go on and do to A license. I'm just gonna stick to B.
You got a mark on your license.
Nice PB.